Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to our channel Islamic Quiz. In today we have 10 Islamic quizzes. Before we start, remember to like and subscribe to us. Without any further delay, let's get started. Quiz number 1. What is the primary scripture of Islam? Option C, Quran is correct answer. Quiz number 2. How many times a day are Muslims required to pray? 5 times a day. Quiz number 3. Which city is considered the holiest in Islam? Option D, Makkah is correct answer. Quiz number 4. Who was the last prophet in Islam? Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Quiz number 5. Which festival marks the end of Ramadan? Eid al-Fitr. Quiz number 6. What is the Arabic word for charity, which is one of the five pillars of Islam? Option C, Zakat. Quiz number 7. Which angel is believed to have revealed the Quran to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Option A, Jibril. Quiz number 8. Which prayer is performed only on Fridays by Muslims? Option B, Jummah. Quiz number 9. What is the Islamic term for the community of believers? Option A, Ummah is correct answer. Quiz number 10. During which Islamic month is Hajj performed? Option C, Dhul-Hajj. Hope you already done all quizzes. Leave your answer in the comments to let us know. Please like and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel Islamic Quiz and press the bell button for new videos notifications.